can white genocide be real if white people aren't even real? How can white genocide be real if white people aren't even real?